गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम बैक टू आवर टीवीएस ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव डन योर प्रीवियस वर्क्स। इन द लास्ट क्लास आई गिवन सम होमवर्क फॉर यू। डिड यू राइट एंड स्टडी योर प्रीवियस वर्क्स?
Students, what we studied in the last class? Do you remember that? In the last class, we have discussed about Dharmaraja, Sodhi Thirunal and Shaktan Thambaran. What are they? Dharmaraja, Sodhi Thirunal and Shaktan Thambaran. What is the first one? What is Kartika Thirunal Ramavarma known as? What is Kartika Thirunal Ramavarma known as? Kartika Thirunal Ramavarma is known as Dharmaraja. Kartika Thirunal Ramavarma is known as Dharmaraja. Second one, what was the earlier capital of Travancore? Padmanabhapuram was the earlier capital of Travancore. Third one, who was shifted the capital of Travancore from Padmanabhapuram to Thiruvananthapuram? Students, who knows this answer? Do you answer? Yes, please answer it. Yes, very good. Sit down. Dharmaraja shifted the capital of Travancore from Padmanabhapuram to Thiruvananthapuram. The next one. When was Sodhi Thirunal born? Who knows this answer? Please answer it. Yes, very good. Sodhi Thirunal Ramavarma was born on 16th April 1930. Students say loudly. Sodhi Thirunal Ramavarma was born on 16th April 1813. Name the poet of Kerala who died in boat accident. Name the great poet of Kerala who died in the boat accident. Who know this answer? Do you answer? Yes, please answer it. Yes, very good. Mahakavi Kumaranashan. Name the great poet of Kerala who died in the boat accident. Mahakavi Kumaranashan. Last one. Write a note on the contributions of Kumaranashan. Write a note on the contributions of Kumaranashan. Answer is, N. Kumaranashan was a great poet of Kerala. He was a scholar and a writer. He was against the social evils of untouchability, fought against it through his writings, and worked for the education of backward communities. Students, you must study these answers. Okay? Then, today we are going to discuss about Ramakrishna Pilla, Vallathol Narayana Menon and Pattamme Thanupilla. First of all, I say about Ramakrishna Pilla. 1878 to 1916. Have you heard of Swadeshabhimani? Children, have you heard of about Swadeshabhimani? K. Ramakrishna Pilla, better known as Swadeshabhimani. Children, who was known as Swadeshabhimani? Yes, K. Ramakrishna Pilla, better known as Swadeshabhimani. Ramakrishna Pilla was born on 25th May 1878 at Neyyatinkara in Thiruvananthapuram district. He was a great patriot, a brave journalist and freedom fighter. He was a great patriot, a brave journalist and freedom fighter. He worked as the editor of the newspaper Swadeshabhimani. Who was the editor of Swadeshabhimani? Students, we say answer. Say loudly to all. Yes, Ramakrishna Pilla was the editor of the newspaper Swadeshabhimani. But Swadeshabhimani was published by Vakkam Abdul Kader Maulavi. Who was the publisher of Swadeshabhimani? The Swadeshabhimani was published by Vakkam Abdul Kader Maulavi. Who shouldn't say loudly? Who was the publisher of Swadeshabhimani? Vakkam Abdul Kader Maulavi. But who was the editor of Swadeshabhimani? Yes, editor of Swadeshabhimani by Ramakrishna Pillai, but published by Vakkam Abdul Kader Maulavi. K. Ramakrishna Pillai was a nationalist writer, journalist, editor, and political activist. He edited Swadeshabhimani. Ramakrishna Pillai opposed the misrule of P. Rajagopalachari. Rajagopalachari means the Divan of Travancore. Ramakrishna Pillai opposed the misrule of P. Rajagopalachari, the Divan of Travancore. His articles criticizing the policies of Divan created troubles for the government. His articles criticizing the policies of Divan created troubles for the government. So the government banned the publication of the newspaper. So the government banned means nirodhichu. Government patrathinte publication prasiddhikaranam nirodhichu. Moreover, Ramakrishna Pillai was deported from Travancore. Means Ramakrishna Pillai was a freedom fighter in the princely state of Travancore. His paper Swadeshabhimani was suppressed by order of the Rajagopalachari of Travancore. He died on 28th March 1916 at Kannur. He died on 28th March 1916 at Kannur. What students can understand about Ramakrishna Pillai? Children, next we discuss about Vallathol Narayana Menon. All students say loudly, Vallathol Narayana Menon. 1878 to 1958. Mahakavi Vallathol Narayana Menon was born on 16th October 1878 in Tirur, Malappuram district. He was well versed in Sanskrit language. He wrote several books. He wrote more books. Means Vallathol Narayana Menon was a poet in the Malayalam language, which is spoken in the South Indian state of Kerala. He received silk and bangles from the Prince of Wales as a symbol of dignity. He received means he get silk and bangles. Silk and bangles means pattum valayum. From where? From the Prince of Wales. For what? It's a symbol of dignity. What is the meaning of dignity? Dignity means andas. He was a follower of Gandhian ideas. Vallathol founded Kerala Kalamandalam at Cheruthurithi in Thrissur district. Who was the founder of the Kerala Kalamandalam at Cheruthurithi? All students say loudly, who knows this answer? Just please answer it. Yes, Vallathol Narayana Menon founded Kerala Kalamandalam at Cheruthurithi. The government of India honored him with Padma Bhushan by considering his works in different fields. He died on 13th March 1958. Children, here are one question. Write a note on the contribution of Vallathol Narayana Menon. Answer is, Vallathol Narayana Menon was born on 16th October 1878. He wrote several books. He was a follower of Gandhian ideas. Vallathol founded Kerala Kalamandalam at Cheruthurithi. The government of India honored him with Padma Bhushan by considering his works in different fields. Children, do you know who he is? Do you know? Yes, this is the picture of Pattamye Thanupilla. Now I say about Pattamye Thanupilla, 1895 to 1970. Pattamye Thanupilla was born on 15th July 1895. He was a prominent leader of Travancore State Congress in Travancore. He was a prominent leader of Travancore State Congress in Travancore. He began his career as a clerk. He began his career as a clerk. He became a member of Travancore Legislature in 1928. He was elected as president of the Travancore State Congress in 1938. Pattanthanapilla was elected as president of the Travancore State Congress in 1938. Pattamye Thanupilla formed the first popular ministry of Travancore and became its chief minister in 1948. He again became chief minister after the election in 1954. Pattanthanapilla became chief minister for third time in 1960. Who became a chief minister for a third time? Pattanthanapilla was a participant in the Indian independence movement who later served as the chief minister of Kerala from 22 February 1960 to 25th September 1962. He was known as the Bhishmacharya of Kerala politics. He also served as the governor of Punjab and Andhra Pradesh. Pattanthanapilla also served as the governor of Punjab and Andhra Pradesh. He died on 26th July 1970. Children, where did Pattanthanapilla served as governor? Do you answer? Yes, say loudly. Yes, very good. Punjab and Andhra Pradesh. He also served as the governor of Punjab and Andhra Pradesh. Children, now I give some homework for you. Write in your EVS notebook. First one, who was the editor of the newspaper Swadeshabhimani? Who was the editor of the newspaper Swadeshabhimani? Second one, who was the publisher of the newspaper Swadeshabhimani? Who was the publisher of the newspaper Swadeshabhimani? Third one, who was the founder of the Kerala Kalamandalam at Cherudurthi? Who was the founder of the Kerala Kalamandalam at Cherudurthi? Then fourth one, write a note on the contributions of Vallathol Narayana Menon. Write a note on the contributions of Vallathol Narayana Menon. Fourth one, who became a chief minister for a third time? Last one, where did Pattanthanapilla serve as governor? Children, now I wind up this class. I hope you can understand this class. If you have any doubt, you can ask through WhatsApp. Thank you.